We feel so excited. We feel so happy. We are filled with joy.
I'm really super grateful that both the audience and the jury appreciated the culture we were bringing to the stage. I was a little bit worried about if they, you understand?
See what we're trying to what message we're trying to come with and show our love for this culture.
The thing was, I was not worried about them vibing with us or something like that. I know that we got the confidence, I know that we are that good. Yeah. Not to do the most, but I know that, I knew that they will vibe with us and like it.
It was like a party there.
Yeah, yeah.
It was like a party. Arash was standing up
yay!
And Ebi was doing this. It was so nice.
And the ladies, they were
it was a party.
Yeah.
We got the exact result I was actually waiting for, because Afro dancers, it's so big, but not a lot of people know about it.
Yeah.
So we were trying to show them, and we got exactly the same reaction we hoped for, actually.
I think we got the response that we were looking for, but I was also a little bit surprised that they were so excited. I thought maybe they will be what is this? Since it's not it's a whole lot of culture.
But it was not that at all.
We loved it. Woo!
It was amazing.
Merci, Persia. Woo!